What's up? It's Shooting Star Gaming attempting to bring you another expert clear. If I succeed, this will be my 8th clear of the expert difficulty. Without further ado, let's begin. Alright. Got it. Alright, 1, 2, 3, done. Alright, that one is done. It wasn't a good enough level to earn a star. Alright, let's see what 2 has in store. Alright. That one's down. Alright. No, that's still up too high. Got around him. Completed the level. I think this is a pretty good level, and I believe it deserves a star. The creator did account for people trying to cheese the level with the Lakitu cloud. Star. On to the next one. Alright. Well, I get the name Get Surprised by now. Alright, I wanted that mushroom. I really hate it when people spam that damn cat paw. Alright, I'm done with this level. With no lives lost. On to the next one. Almost. That was pretty damn sweet. Good use of the Mario Kart amiibo, too. Definitely deserves a star. On to the next one. fact, I'd screw myself over trying to do that. Got it. Fuck you, Lakitu. Enjoy the lava. On to the next one. All right, what's down this pipe? What's into here? All right, back into here. All right, wonder what's in here. All right, that was the end of the level. I mean, when people spam those damn sound effects again and again and again, it's just torture to listen to. Please stop doing it. I guess I kind of have to keep my big. All right, through here. Over here. Down here. All right. Go get that. Now I have the fire flower. All right, done. That's all there was to it. All in all, it was a pretty cool little level, but nothing I would star or write home about. There Be Monsters in Them Hills by Phil. Thank you. Well, thank you there, Spiny. You did me a favor, dude. Into here. This is cool, like a little floating platform. Alright, I got the pal. Spinies. All right, I got the tail again. All right. I managed to trigger those thumps without losing my platform. Alright, bounce, bounce. I hate note blocks. Alright. Got the helmet. Or the shellman, I should say. That's all she wrote. Alright, level completed. Not a bad little level. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to just take my time and just kill both Bowsers. Fire flower. Got him again. All right. All right. All right. Grab another fire flower. The only complaint I have about this level is just how damn tedious this is. Thank you. Alright, I'm keeping a safe distance and pelting him. Because it's a lot safer than standing right next to him. I'm glad the level creator put in that fire flower generator. Alright, I'm gonna grab one more. I shouldn't have any more surprises. I think I killed all the Bowsers. I'm getting another fire flower. I'm not gonna replay this level at that point. This point. This is gonna be a lot more difficult than I thought. And in case you're wondering, this may look simple. But it's just not. I mean, that axe was wedged in a position where you had to jump at it just right, or you would never be able to get it. On to the next one. And now I'm on level 10. Yes, Lanky Mario in the house! I'm gonna wait one more time. Alright, through the pipe. Through the door. Well, got it. Better not. Completed it. Very funny on the troll laugh at the end. Why do people keep spamming that damn sound effect? It's not that cool, the sound effect, anyway. I mean, I can do it myself. Ha 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 ha! Hilarious. Alright. At least we don't have to deal with those fireballs anymore. Nope, nothing. In the pipe. Well, at least the creator was kind enough to supply me with a mushroom. Yeah. All right, into the pipe for another mushroom. This level is tough, but it's fair at least. Well, at least I did get the right one after all. Well, that takes care of that. All right, on to the next one. Into the pipe. All right, the fish are gotten done for. Into the pipe. All right, into the pipe. All right, up here, just wait for them to pass. Into there. Right into the pipe up here. Got it. Nice try at the end, creator. But you didn't catch me. No star. On to the next one. Hyper Mega Man Genesis Hyperstorm H. God, that's a weird level name. Into here. Into here. Right over here. Over here. All right, here, here, and here. The door here. Right up here, here, and into the pipe, here. Into here. Up here. All right, one more. Got it. All in the air. Alright, dodge him. Dodge him. Into here. Down the pipe. I'm done. You're welcome. I'm on to 14. Alright, I got this. Nah, I'm not really heartbroken about the 1-up. Alright, into here. Come on, Thump. Speed this up a bit. We're on the clock here. Okay, cool. I'm going down the pipe. Well, looks like a squid's finally found his water. All right, down here. Through here. Up here. All right. Into here. I don't think I really need that power up. Not gonna lie, it'd be kinda nice if I had it though. Well, I get the name Squidiff Kingdom now. Into the door. Into over here. Into here. Alright, down through here. Into this door right here. Got this. Took care of him. Got. Took care of that. Right into here. One of those slow, tedious sections. Alright, down here. There's nothing down there. Got through there with some miracle. Got it. Completed it. That Hammer Brother respawning over there was kind of a douchey move on the level creator's part. Next. I'm up to level 50. Got it. There was literally no time to talk. I don't see why that's really an expert difficulty level. I think it's more like a normal difficulty. It's just one tricky jump. Alright. It's time for the final level. Safety First by Dagon. You're kidding me. That was it? That level... That was a normal level. Why is it an expert difficulty? Oh, it's no problem at all, Peach. Well, just a typical expert run. Nothing more, nothing less. All right. I believe this has been my eighth clear of the of expert difficulty. Remember, stay tuned to Shooting Star Gaming for more Super Mario Maker action. All right then. Peace.